like an astronaut that's scared of heights.
Hopefully.
With a high.